the young man who arrived in the New World as a castaway and then worked his way up as a trader has grown to become a decorated captain of the Spanish colonies. Just as he managed to turn a poor city into a thriving metropolis, he has conquered the hearts of men and, above all, a certain young woman. Elena was wrong about this remarkable man. And so it is that for the first time in her life, Elena begins to realize that it is not just a person's social station which makes them something special, but also their deeds and gallantry.